Who's introing, me or you?
I'll intro. You want to intro? I'll intro.
You always intro.
All right, then go ahead, intro.
All right, what's going on, guys? It is Hunter here, back with another video. And goodbye, Tyler. Robbie, no, not your second dad. No.
See what happens when you intro? I just want to kill myself.
You know what?
All right, what's up, everybody?
Oh,
you going to finish the intro?
No, you know what?
Don't dig down. You might die.
There's iron. All right.
So obviously we're playing Skyblock because Hunter don't know how to intro. We're playing Skyblock on a server, and me and him are going to do it together and make a series out of it, right?
Yes, we are, because this is home, and this is new, and it's fun, dang it.
And you don't know how to intro, so stop trying to break my block, bro. Stop.
I thought we were a team.
No, we're not a team, man. There's no me in team.
Shut up.
Yo, don't mess with T-Max Big Mac, by the way.
I'm not messing with T-Max Big
Mac. I think are you trying to insult T-Max Big Mac? Is that what? Oh, whoa, what are you doing? You gotta let the saplings come down themselves.
I was.
Have you never played Skyblock before? I don't think you ever played Skyblock before.
I haven't, but I mean, I'm not an idiot.
What the fuck? Dude, what the hell just happened?
Berserk has worn off for T-Mac.
Okay. Alright, so now what are we gonna do?
Do you not make? I just made a crafting table, bitch.
Do you know how to make a cobblestone generator?
With some lava and some water.
Okay. I got the lava and the water. Now, I'm never made... Okay, let me just make my pickaxe real quick. And then I'll tell you. You might not trust me, though.
I trust you.
Okay. Well, the last time I ever made a cobblestone generator... So... Okay, that's not how you make a cobblestone generator. All right.
Oh my gosh, just did that.
We gotta delete the island and start over. All right, so we're off to a pretty good start. All right, you're invited. And then island, set home. Okay. So this one comes with a mineshaft and lava itself and a whole bunch of stones. So I don't think we'll be need. I don't think we'll be.
T-Max Happy Meal. Why are they all puns on the Mac?
I don't know, but you know I'm not complaining.
Okay, we have one lava bucket, so we gotta be really careful with that. Okay, so to catch you guys up, Tyler goofed on the cobblestone.
I did not goof.
You play... Okay.
Okay. Oh, I found diamonds. I'm going to mine them. All right, so we're back on another island. Hunter does not know how to make a...
Insert the footage here.
he does not know how to make a cobblestone generator, so we lost our whole island.
Those are real coughs.
Yeah, I could tell. That's a smoker's cough.
I don't smoke.
That's smoker's cough, everybody.
I don't smoke.
So we started a new island up. Hopefully, Hunter doesn't mess this one up. You got a crafting table, buddy?
Yeah.
I gotta change my texture packs because this one is not for this version of Minecraft.
Sucks to suck.
Alright, are you gonna pop the. Okay, there it is. Alright, don't mine that diamond, whatever you do.
I didn't.
We're gonna save that for later. Alright, I'm gonna go mine that diamond.
Oh my gosh.
No, I'm just.
Don't mine that diamond. Oh, okay. Happy Meal is about to fall off. I'm just letting
you know. No. Save him.
I don't wanna waste. The wood,
bruh, it's Happy Meal.
Oh well.
If you don't say my friend,
I made him a little stairway up.
Oh, there's so many diamonds here.
So you mean to tell me I broke all this grass and I haven't gotten any seeds?
All right, I don't think we're the most efficient Skyblock players.
You know, there we go. I got two seeds.
I think we should just stick to Prolex.
No, we got this.
All right.
You got this.
You heard it here first, guys.
We got this.
Okay, well, I'm trying to mine all the ores so far and not lose our whole island. Oh, that's lava that's coming towards me. Yep, I gotta go. Okay, down here is looking real nice.
Okay. So, auto cobble generator, right? That's what you want.
Do you know how to make that? You want me to make it?
No.
Oh, you got the lava. You already took the lava bucket and everything, huh?
I have the lava right here, yeah.
Do you not trust me?
No.
All right. Well, hold on. Don't, what are you doing? We're going to start taking away. Okay, well, here's water right here if anything goes bad with that. And there's lava. We got another lava source down at the bottom. So you should trust me.
We should probably just take this water and, like, dig it down to where it hits everything except the source block.
Oh. Yeah, we could do that. All right, there
we
go.
Can I break this cobblestone wall or no?
Sure.
It's kind of in the way. Is it something to contain Happy Meal with?
I feel like people are just watching the video right now, cringing at how bad we are right now.
We're beginning. You know what? We're starting YouTubers. We're aspiring YouTubers.
Starting YouTubers. Speak for yourself.
We're aspiring YouTubers, and you got to start somewhere.
Oh.
And sometimes just the basics are okay. Yep. Right. I'm hungry, but that's okay.
Yep. You know, that is okay.
Oh, we have wheat in here. Look at that.
Don't make food.
I'm not. I'm getting him to follow me.
Oh, I was going to say, if you make food, you are legit one of the worst players ever. Do you know why you don't make food?
You plant it.
No.
Use it to breed?
No, because if you're hungry, you just jump off the edge.
Oh, okay. Come here, cow. You can come a little bit closer. Hey, I have wheat. You want some wheat?
No, I don't.
Not you.
Oh, okay. But what if I did?
You can just jump off the cliff, remember? Come here, cow. Oh, there you go. Okay. So we need to, like, I think, space this out, like, where we can just get a bunch of cobblestone right here. You probably want to get that coal.
Oh, where? Oh. Oh!
Holy sheep.
Do we even know if we're off to a good start or not? Because I honestly don't know.
I don't know either, but...
Let's just say we are.
Yeah, I mean, I'm cool with that.
All right, so we're off to a good start.
Totally. No complaints here.
My fingers hurt from holding shit for so long. Oh, I lost a piece of coal.
Oh my gosh, it's the end of the world.
Oh, dude, I can't wait to mine these diamonds.
The demons?
The demons. The demons.
See, we're saving that ice we have for a better cause.
Like what?
I don't know, but that should reach. Okay, is it creating cobblestone?
Yeah. But it's all going off the edge. I got that, don't worry.
I mean, it's not the most efficient.
There's more efficient stuff than this?
Yeah, I had a good design one time on a server I played on. If I can remember how to make it, I will.
Okay. Yo, coal just randomly popped up.
Is that something to complain about?
No.
Okay, I'm going to start making a little bit more room around this edge.
All right, well, I'm just going to mine this cobblestone and try to get like 2 stacks.
Okay, and then I'll make a much more efficient... Hopefully.
This ain't that bad.
Is it really not?
No, look, I'm just sitting here. Look, you can even come in here and do it too. We don't want the saplings falling down the hole because then they'll get burned by the lava.
Yeah, we can cover it up.
All right, we're going to have to cover it up minus tree.
I have 2 pieces of dirt. Oh, you just blocked it off, dude.
I know, I'm blocking it off.
No, we don't have to do that. We can literally... Oh my gosh, so do this.
Okay, you're literally another case of... I might not say it.
Look.
All right, let's look what he's looking at.
So we tried recording some factions earlier, but the server we don't
even talk about that.
It was dead. It was a dead server.
Yeah. So I told him to pick a server.
And no. Okay. Don't make me go show that footage.
I told him to pick the server. He finds the server. We record an hour of footage, and then he says, "Oh, I don't like this server." So now he had to.
So Tyler found a server because he wanted us to play on one with, like, not a lot of people because he didn't want us to die. And I wanted to play on one with a bunch of people because I thought it'd be more fun. Because
you want us to die.
I thought it'd be more fun, which it would
have
been.
And don't talk to me, man.
Okay, I
don't like you anymore.
Yeah, you do.
No. I'm going to find someone else to record with.
Okay.
If anyone else wants to record any gameplay, just let me know. You can hop on the Prolex server. You can live with me. I actually have two portals right down my nether path from you can live in.
Oh, whatever. I'm trying to get rid of one person who moved to my portal. Well, we're just placing some blocks down and cutting some trees down. We're not really doing anything interesting right now.
Yeah.
This is Barrel, T-Mac, Beginner Island, beware. Okay.
Well, we can take that sign. We can use it for something. All right, so we're not really talking because we're not doing anything fun. Is there another log up in here? There is or is not. I don't know. All right, there's no more logs up there. I got one sapling.
Hey, come plant that bad boy right here.
Right here.
Right there.
Yeah, right there.
Mm-hmm. And then I need another shovel.
Okay, so I'm running low on hunger, so.
See ya.
I'm going to eat this apple. Gotta go. I'm just going to kill myself with some lava.
That's what I did.
You did that too?
Yeah, I jumped off and jumped into the lava.
All right, well, can you stand right over there so I can take a screenshot for my thumbnail? And not you're right in front of the cap right there. Okay, good. Boom. All right, we're good.
You want to take one? Here, I'll take one.
Yeah, okay, all right, hold on.
You know, get up in the leaves since you're a monkey.
Okay, hold on. Let me grab it. You got the dirt on you? All the dirt on you?
Yeah, you need some?
Yeah, I need to get up there.
Okay, here.
All right. Huh. What if I just walked off the edge? Oh, shit. Oh, damn it. All right, here we go.
You got to break that dirt block. Here, I'll break it. Oh, okay.
All right, let me get up a couple more. Oh, there's another log in here. Let me mine this log real quick. All right. I'm coming. Okay.
Okay, I'm going to take a few. Okay, yeah, I got a lot.
Go get that one. You got to get the one with me jumping down.
Oh, I didn't get it. I didn't know.
All right, I'll do it again. I'll do it again. It was fun. Wait, now we can go fishing.
What you mean now? I was like, what you mean now we can go fishing?
I can go fishing.
Well, this is becoming a very productive Skyblock. As you can see, we have increased the size of our island in the past 45.
Never mind.
Drop one.
Oh, okay. Oh, no. I thought I did. All right.
We have a nice little cobble generator.
Don't use this iron pickaxe unless it's for diamonds. I will never get again.
Oh, I about jumped off by mistake.
Okay, now what we need to do, you want to hop on this cobblestone generator with me?
Yeah, we can.
All right, you got a cobblestone pickaxe?
Yeah, I have a stone pick.
All right, I'm going to make a couple picks here.
Where do I stand to do this?
Trial and error.
Oh, I have a good little spot right here.
That was my spot, probably. Oh, no. But that's the block I did mine.
No, this one over here is not getting burned.
I surround everything it was.
Dude, I'm watching it. It either goes to my side or to your side. See, there's stuff over here where I was standing. Yeah,
that's because I'm doing that.
No, I watched the blocks I mined do it.
Okay.
Oh, here's diamond. You want me to mine them?
Oh, wait.